Did you know that two of the biggest movie money losses of all time both take place on Mars, with the 2012 sci-fi flunk, John Carter, holding the number 2 spot, with a loss of almost $127 million, outdone only by Mars Needs Moms, from a year earlier, which lost its studio more than $143 million, the worst ROI ever. Like and subscribe for more.
Check it.